Did I get you? Did I get you? Can you hear? Can you? Can you hear me? You can hear me? Can you hear me? Did I mute myself? You can hear me through this? It's so lopsided. His face is like pushed in on this side, but. What is up, everyone? Today we're playing this right here, Scream. I'm Scream today. I'm about to kill some bitches. No, I don't know what the game is about. Can you hear me? Can you? You can hear me? We went through this in the intro, but can you hear me? Story mode. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go. Woodsboro, California. Is that California? C-A California? This is so loud. Oh my. Night and your phone rings. Oh my god. Call, don't leave me hanging. My is this copyright? Small. You gotta wait this time, Sydney, but you know I'll be back for more. Now scream for me. You guessed I'm making so many enemies. They went off. They went off. They got some. I can't even English. Well, follow him. How do I run? Is there running? It told me the controls in the beginning, but I wasn't paying attention. Is this stupid? Should I be just going to the car like I'm supposed to? He's gone? He's gone. Okay, I figured as much, but I just wanted to check just in case. Maybe he went into the house. This is his house. He had to go through the back door because he forgot his keys. So he had to climb through the back window because he couldn't get through the front door because no keys, you can't get in, you know what I mean? Scream! It went perfectly with the music based on the character created by Kevin Williamson. Williamson, I choked on my own saliva right there. There we go. Now I can breathe. Pool parking. There's like a hair on my lip. Pool parking. We're going to the pool. Like pool, like table pool, or pool as in pool, like water pool. Okay, is there no running for real? Where the hell did John go to? Let me correct myself. Where the hell did John go to? She looks like she would talk like that. Knowing him, he will want to surprise me in the pool. If he is inside, the door must be open. I think that's a perfect voice. Do I like doing it? No. Can she really not run? You really can't run? In a Scream game? No, we're gonna get there tomorrow morning. Don't worry about it. E to interact. Damn, just let the whole town know you're in the pool. You might as well. Invite them all over. Come on, let's go. Tonight you will be mine. Ah! Don't try to escape. What? I'm going to change my clothes. Wait here or follow me. Why does he walk like that? What the hell was that? No, because I have to do that. Look, this is how he was walking. What? Why did I just read? I just read something I didn't want to read. Stay here, follow me. I'm guessing we're following him. I seem to have no option. Oh. Oh, he's dead. He better be. Is this a joke? John, is this a joke? A phone is ringing? It's better to take a look. I lost the voice in the beginning. I forgot to do the voice, so it was just me talking. And then I transformed into her like at the second half. A phone is ringing. From where? At least the music turned off. Did I just see somebody up there? Hold on. Where's the phone ringing from? How am I supposed to know? It's definitely not up here. Um, Okay, I hear it when I face that way, so it has to be over here. It's over here somewhere. Ring for me again? No? You don't want to ring? Alright, it's cool. Hello? Oh! I didn't like that. I'm kind of scared. A flamingo! I want it. Okay, there it is again. What? Did I just do a circle? No, this is a different pool. Where's it coming? Oh, over there, over there. I see it. I see it. It's one of the phone walls. The what? The wall phones. There you go. Hello?
Did you miss me?
No, I didn't. If he... John, seriously? I'm scared now, stupid guy. I want to go home. Oh, now you're running. Now you decide to run. Now you decide to run because now you're panicking. I would have been panicking from the start. Ain't no way we're going home that easily. He's gonna be here. Exit. He coming. Oh no. How do I get out of here? That bitch got me! I must find keys! Is she playing with me? How am I supposed to find keys under this condition? Is he on my ass? Is he fast? I can't check because she can't. Okay, he's not that fast. There's some distance between us. I got this. I just gotta find keys, she said. Okay, it might be tricky going in here, but we have to. Keys. Come. Ooh, I can't go in there. Those spaces are too small. Keys. I gotta find keys. Where would the keys be? I don't understand. Go. Keys. No, sir. Oh, he is... Can I go in the water? He is trying me, bro. Just let him come around this way so he won't go back. What is he doing? Yeah, come this way. No. You ain't gonna cheat. Keep it going. Okay, now run. Even if he does turn back, I'll beat him. I think. Maybe. Exit! Let's go! I didn't think I was gonna make it. Just keep going, because you know he's coming again, right? Mr. Krabs was here! Alright. Oh my god! He dead! He dead. That's what he gets. I'm out of here. No. I don't know. There's no sympathy. I feel no sympathy for you. Or him. You is him. I need a car. Let's get a car then. Let's GTA this shit. No! Oh! Because he just knows I was gonna go for that car, right? He just knew. I better find a hiding place around here. Okay. How am I supposed to know where to hide? I'll try in the back of these houses. Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that? Oh, we dead. Okay, thank God. I thought there was no opening. Sir? Sir? Am I good? I lost him? I lost him? I think I lost him. Is he tricking me? Oh no! Oh no! I'm running back to the car. Maybe that's what you're supposed to do. Where exactly was the car? It was a red car. There it is. Is he on my ass? I hope not. No, you're not supposed to come to the car. What? He's unlosable. You can't lose this guy. I'm gonna try something stupid. Did I do it? I did it? Okay, so this is the house you're supposed to be in. I checked it because it's the only one that seemed to have stairs and a door in the back. So... what's my goal now? Do I just go back? To the car? I don't even know where the car is at this point. Where is he? What is that? Chucky? No, you see, this is what we're not gonna do. No, 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 because no, I don't know. No. No, no, no. I am terrified of Chucky. No, I can't do it. I can't do it. If he starts chasing me, it's gonna get... No, I can't do it. No, he's so... I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can do it. I can. I can do it. I can do it. Please don't chase me. Please don't chase me. I don't like him. Please don't chase me. Realize by step. What? Am I done? There's that laugh. That evil laugh! What? What just happened? What just happened? Someone explain it to me because I don't know what just happened! That was like 2 seconds. That was like 2 seconds long. And they ended up with Chucky killing him? Why they gotta bring Chucky into this? Why they gotta bring my man Chucky into this? Chucky! Chucky! Why? I guess I'm out of here. Alright. Please stay safe and drink your water. Be kind to yourself and others. Unless! I was gonna go on to the next part and not say anything, but I'm gonna say it. Unless! It is Chucky's bitch ass. Oh yeah. Don't. No, you don't be kind to that. You be the opposite of kind to that. You be the worst person you could possibly be to that little bitch. Yup! I'm out of here. I'm out of here. 1, 2, 3, peace!